obviously, you know, we know about Resident Evil and Monster Hunter, also based on a video game written and directed by your husband, Paul W.S. Anderson, who is also the man who directed Mortal Kombat. So you, what's your I guess, rules of at home with your kids about screen time? Do you just say screw it because this, because video games have meant so much to you? What are the rules of engagement there, Mila?
You know what? We're pretty strict about screen time. I mean, at least we were before the pandemic, because then screen time became school time. So it was much more difficult, obviously, when they were just on their computers all day long. But usually we say during the week, you know, you can't use your phone. Like, I let my kids watch movies, potentially, like one movie in the evening, or like my eldest daughter like loves I Love Lucy, so I let her watch I Love Lucy or, you know, good movies. But I do try and limit like their iPads, like games and things like that, until the weekend.
And did they ever say, well, mom, what gives? I mean, look at the roof over our heads here from video games. What's going on here?
Well, I say I didn't make those movies because I played video games all day either, you know.
Hard work. I mean, listen,
I played Resident Evil with my little brother when I was in my early 20s. And I've been guilty of playing video games a lot when I was younger. You know, but it's one of those things. There has to be a balance, you know. You know, we have a lot of talks with my kids. We talk a lot about what they want from life and what's important. And, you know, we just try and do a lot of fun stuff together. We play games. We, you know, I try and give them other options as well.
All right. So how old
are you? But, you know, I have to say, like, these days with school, they have a lot of stuff to do. I mean, there's not much time. Once they're finished with homework and dinner, it's kind of like you can watch one episode of a show and then that's it, you know?
Right. So how old are your kids, Mila? How old are they?
13, 5, and 1.
Okay. All right. So there you've got a lot going on in your house right now.
So, to say the least.
Okay. So your 13-year-old's the one watching Lucille Ball and Desi Arnaz and I Love Lucy? Wow. That's impressive.
She's amazing. Well, at the moment, she's just watching The Office reruns over and over again, and she loves playing guitar, and so she'll like have The Office on her computer and have her electric guitar and just be practicing guitar while watching The Office, because I guess all kids do multiple things at the same time these days. So she's like, well, you know, I don't have to just watch The Office, and like I can practice my guitar while watching The Office because I already know The Office, and like I can just, you know, do my finger exercises, my picking and all of that, and have one eye on The Office. I was like, listen, I mean, if you're playing guitar at the same time, I'm not going to argue with you.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.